And there was Jeroboam, the son of Nebat, an Ephraimite from Zeredah, a servant of Solomon, whose mother was Zeruah, a widow, and his hand was lifted up against the king. From 1 Kings 11:26, Bible in Basic English.